There he is, big brother.
Hey.
Hey, hey, how are you?
Pretty good.
Yeah.
Can't complain.
Yeah, well, if we start doing that, we'd be here forever, right? and we get nothing done. The purpose of this interview is not only to feature you as a young man that's moving forward and doing great things for the community, but also Concert for Causes. We got a trombone for you at the Strathmore a couple years back that you've been pursuing your career, and not only as a musician but as a thinker or a tech guy and that kind of thing. Mm-hmm. So just tell us a little bit about what that's like for you.
So I can think back to when I actually first found out that I was receiving a new trombone from Concert for Causes. Mm-hmm. I actually had to, go get some fancy dress clothes because, I'm about to go to the Strathmore with, Mr. Killgo and everything. So, I got, snazzed up. And, I remember just going on stage and, receiving the trombone. It was actually something really special for me because Mr. Killgo can tell you himself, once I got that horn, every performance, I always went to that horn.
Yes.
I remember the original horn that I did get when I first joined band. I saved that for practice, but, when it was time to perform, I always went to use the horn that I got from Concert for Causes.
Yeah.
And that really kind of just, opened up my eyes to, really just, kind of just envisioning myself within this whole music thing. Mm-hmm. And allow me to put my best foot forward with it.
Beautiful.
So I've been having a lot of fun with it.
So tell us about your experiences going to college and graduation, even though it's going to be virtual at this point, but still, you've done so many wonderful things. Just give us a little bit about that.
Mm-hmm. So recently I made the commitment to attend Yale University and I'm planning to study computer engineering.
Yes, sir.
So I've always kind of been interested in, technology and everything like that. Ever since I was little, I was always, fidgeting around with the computer. So they kind of just let me do my own thing with that. And then, that kind of just blossomed into, something more for me. And then, in addition to that, as far as graduation, I'm currently the valedictorian of my class.
Yes, you are.
Yep. And just participating in all of these, extracurriculars, including the Marching Titans band.
Yes, sir.
Robotics and, all of these other amazing things that I've gotten to, take a part of during my time in high school. And, I'm really just, excited, even though things are kind of, up in the air right now due to, circumstances at the moment.
Sure.
But, just knowing, the confirmation that, I was able to kind of get into the school of my choice.
Yes.
Just through all of the hard work and everything that I put in over the years, that's still something that's, really breathtaking for me to this day. And, just having all of the love and support, from my colleagues and from all of those who've mentored me all throughout the years.
Yes.
All of that hard work is, paying off.
Yes,
it
is.
Right now is going to continue to pay off. So
absolutely.
I'm really just looking forward to seeing what's next.
Absolutely. Well, so we love you. We want you to be safe. We want you to take advantage of every possibility that you can take advantage of to do what you got to do. And I couldn't even think of a better superlative to say than like just one of my best students I've ever had. So
thank you
very much. Tell your mama.
It's always been a pleasure.
I'm sorry I've beaten her up so many times. Where is he at? I understand. And we love you. Please be safe. And thank you very much.
All right. No problem.
Okay.
Anytime.
All right.
Take care.
You too. Hi, I'm Keith Killgo, an original member of the Blackbyrds, Donald Byrd and the Blackbyrds from Howard University. And I'm here today to encourage you to help others that need help during this pandemic. We have so many resources that we can provide for other people and other families, so let's make sure that we do that. I also want to thank all the producers and all the people who have helped us get to where we are right now, Howard University, and all the people that have passionate about what we do. So what we want to do, I want to thank Alan Barnes, I want to thank Kevin Tony, I want to thank Joe Hall, Orville Saunders, Perk Jacobs, all the people that played in the Blackbyrds band. But not only them, but all the people here in Washington, D.C., because this is what it's about, D.C., and making sure that we survive. We love you. Stay safe. Put your gloves on. Wear your mask. Do everything you have to do to stay safe. Love you.
I've got to get back.